How's that location for the rigging? Tree to weigh all the forces if we didn't have so much other stuff to worry about. It's important that you drink enough water that you don't get dehydrated, but you don't drink so much that you have to pee. Eyes up! I'm kind of tipping out this way parallel to the wires so I don't slap them. Close to this. Barely cleared it, but inches as good as a mile. I didn't want to get sucked in here by my feet, you know. Better out there by the chipperay. But I had to go this way because of the wires. Car, but you know what? No, I heard myself. I heard myself say, never mind. There. felt that one. My other foot line is. Use up all available space. There it is. Nice job. I was looking all over for that thing. Operation Cone Sweeper. Oh, I only got one of them. Pull it out and take the snap off of it and stick it up where that big goofy carabiner is. Because of the rings, I don't want any cars coming either. Them rings right on the ground in front of the tree. See that? Side at a time because I'm afraid it'll just get hung up on the tree in a perfect Y if I take two. want the hero piece, but I don't want the problem afterwards.
Time for the stem.